how about you? All the homies doing good too. If a nigga trippin', we ain't really trippin'. We got nothing to lose, got nothing to lose. What up, YouTube, man? Back with some more GT5 videos, bro. Today, we just gonna be talking about, I'm gonna just be showing y'all all my apartments today, so just enjoy, man. So, we're gonna go to the Alta apartment. It's my first apartment I bought on GTA. It was really lit when I bought this because I was just starting, and they, like, when you buy the game, like, back then, they had a, you first buy it on PS4, because I started on PS4, so, I bought it for 500, I bought it for 200K, so I got enough. I had like, they gave us like 500K starting off, but yeah, I bought it. But yeah, that was the heist room, this the living room. I know most people got this house, most likely. It's the kitchen, you know, table, you know, kitchen table. We're gonna go downstairs though. Show my living room off. I mean my bedroom. So this the bedroom right here. Real good. Man, this is my closet. Closet real good. My bathroom. Hey, you the man. Yo, you the man. Okay, alright. You know how we doing, man. I had to do that. Hey, it's lit though. This is my first apartment right here. It cost like 200K to 300K. But look at this. Look at this closet though. Y'all think about it? Y'all think that's a closet, a door? What y'all think that is? Tell me in the comment section what y'all think it is. I really want to know what y'all think. So, but I want to go get my presser from mechanics. I really want to drive that around. Kind of want to just, I don't know. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. We good. We just gonna do it in order. I'm gonna try to just do it in order for y'all. Just show y'all like when I bought it. But this, I bought this. Then I bought my Turismo. I'm gonna do another video about like all the cars I bought on my account. Yeah, we gonna do my office. So we gonna do my office. I'm gonna show y'all the office. Yeah, the office I got it. Cause I got the most expensive everything. Like after like. That was a cheat because I was just starting off. I was broke, so I mean, I had like 500K. I spent 250,000 on that, so I could have bought something way cheaper, but I wanted to buy like Tenga car garage right off the lot. But no, I don't know if I should show. No, I ain't gonna show my office. I'll let y'all wait for that. We gonna go to the other apartment. This one is the, I think it's the updated interior one. Yeah, it's the updated interior one. I don't know how many people got this one still, so it's lit though. I really like it. I only been here like when I spawned out, you know, you spawn location, I only spawned out like for a good month. I use this apartment for a good month. Yeah, I stopped using it. So, but yeah, I'm gonna show y'all a little spicy about this one. It's like, I mean, it's good. It's a good location if you like spawning in, cause it's like, I think it's a gun shop like right down the block, and it's like a clothes store right there. But yeah, we gonna go in here. We gonna check this out, man. Check this thing out for y'all. It's real late, but let's get it, man. I think I bought this one. I didn't buy this one. This was my second one. I think it's my third one. Because I ain't gonna lie, I bought the updated, the customizable one. Yeah, I bought this one third. Yeah, this is my bedroom. You know, little closet. It's a little different from the other one. A little smaller. You know, it's the bedroom. I do. You know, it's lit in that bedroom. Hey. Yo, Rico. You the man. Let's get it. All right. In my shower, you already know. Gotta keep that clean. And, it's my kitchen right here, you know. Got the living room lit. Got some protein over there if y'all need it. Lit little couch. So, the heist room, you see it look a little different from the last one. Notice that. Like, every heist room got a little different. So, we just gonna move on to the next one, man. We gonna keep rocking, man. Hey. hey, tell me what y'all think I should do for my channel though. Like, I'm doing a lot of GTA videos until like further notice, but we gon' y'all like this car though?
Yeah,
car lit. So we gon' this the one you get to customize it to. This the one. Everybody, when this came out, man, so many people was like everywhere. Like, I remember buying this apartment for the first time. I bought the most expensive one too, like, I bought the most expensive, like, interior design, at least, I tried to, but I like blue, so I was like, I think they all the same price, I think they all the same price, too, like, $250,000 for the interior, I think the apartment, like, $1 million and 2 point, I think 1.25 million, something like that, 1 million two, something like that. 0.2 million, I think. But yeah, this apartment, man, it's lit. See? You see the ice room a little different. Then, you see the color, you know, I gotta rock with the blue. That's my favorite color. If y'all don't know by now, that's my favorite color. Blue is nice little blue room. Yeah. So yeah, I like this apartment. It's like more peaceful. I remember being in here with, like, I used to be in here with my girlfriend. See you get on and we'll just be chilling in my room, just talking on the stuff. This is just the closet though. Then this is, this is my bathroom. Hey, you the man, Rico. I gotta do that every time, so. But yeah, I bought this one second. And I stayed in here, I used this apartment for like most of the, I used this one for like a long time. But yeah, man, like, I really, this one popular, though. This is a popular, a lot of people still spawning in on that location. We gonna go to the Hills. Y'all remember the Hills? The Hills apartments? They were lit. Yeah, I remember those. They was lit. But, when they first came out, like, everybody was like, oh, they finally put houses, because everybody used to complain about putting houses, and they finally did it. But it wasn't what we expected to be. It was kind of less on it. So we're gonna go right here. I'm gonna show y'all this. This is the most expensive one, by the way. So if y'all trying to buy this one, I think it's like a bit. 1.6 million, I think I bought it for. 1.6 million. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all this one later. But I don't spawn in my houses anymore. To tell you the truth, I spawn in my bunker because like every time the new stuff come out, I spawn in my bunker. So it's like, I spawn in my bunker. So we gonna get it. Let's get it. So this the kitchen, 5-star kitchen. My table, my living room. Look, we'll go another wall. Look, I don't know if this is a wall or a projector. What is that? Come on now. My picture right there, going downstairs. See a waterfall on the wall. It's kind of lit how they did that. Big room. Look. See how big it is? See the closet a little smaller, a lot more smaller. But it's, walk-in, it's good enough. Bathroom about late than America. Another walk-in waterfall. I love this bathroom so bad. I want to get that for you. You the man, Rico. Let's get it. You the man, Rico. Let's keep on grinding. Now we're grinding, man. Billionaire. Spam out that billionaire game. Spam out that billionaire game. Because that's all we is, man. We're trying to hit billion, man. We skip over, man. We go right to billion. All right, let's get it. All right. This is the heist room. You see, it got wood floor, though. Yeah, but that's about it, man. That's all the houses I bought. Part one. So, make sure y'all like this video, man. Subscribe to the channel if y'all new. And, man, tell me what y'all like. Which house y'all like the best in the comment section. Man, I'm out, bro. Peace out, man. Subscribe. Love. Let's get it. Boy, I'm doing good.
how about you? All the homies doing good too. If a nigga trippin', we ain't really trippin'. We got nothing to lose, got nothing to lose. Boy, I'm doing good, how about you? All the homies doing good too.